Hey guys, what is up? I have my July BoxyCharm for you guys. Alrighty, so I'm just gonna get started. When you open it up, looks like this. This month is Sunshine, and I have variation 31. You can't see it, but it's there. So this tells us everything that we got for the box this month. So I'm just going to keep that over here so I can read it off to you guys when I start pulling out. All right, and the first thing I see here are these Grace and Stella eye masks. They're anti-wrinkle and energizing eye masks. So that's what they look like. I'm not 100% sure what they look like. I can give them an open. I don't really want to open them with my nails because I just did them. And they look so pretty. These are the Color Street nails. Really pretty. Okay, so now that we got all the packaging off, looks like that. I'm going to try to open this without messing up my nails. And it comes with 12 eye masks. So that's kind of cool. And they look like this. Really, really cool packaging. It's real pretty. So yeah, it's neat. It has all the squishy stuff inside. Pretty freaking awesome. So these Grace and Stella anti-wrinkle energizing eye masks retails for $21. And I really like this. I'm super stoked, excited to use those. All right, and the next thing I have here is this 111 Skin. It looks like this. It's for boosting anti-pollutions on your skin, so it helps you to stay younger and just kills all that negative stuff that sits on your face. Yeah, so that's what that looks like. Super stoked to use that for sure. And this retails for $135. That is insane. It says shake well before use. Mix 1 to 2 drops into the palm of your hand or your favorite moisturizer. Super excited about that. $135. Wow. Okay. So the next thing I have here is the Hourglass Arch Micro Brow Sculpting Pencil. And it's really cool. I opened it earlier and looked at it. Looks like that. Has the spoolie and the tip. But the tip is kind of like oval looking. So I guess it would like do like really fine to get into the edges and stuff. But super, super cool. I'm probably going to be putting this into my giveaway. So probably won't even use that. Next thing I have here is the Dulce Precise and Fine Graphics Pen. This pen is awesome. I used it earlier just to try it out. Oops, I kind of squiggled there. But it's a really, really good pen. And it doesn't like bleed out. That one I kind of squiggled out of the line. So that's why it kind of looks like that. But these other two, if you can see, they're just perfect. They don't bleed at all. I really like how precise the pen of it is. It's just a really, like, just sharp tip there, and I like that. I'm not really an eyeliner person, but I like the ones that have the sharp tips like that because it makes it easier for you to use them. This Dulce Fierce and Fine Graphics Pen retails for $21. So the last thing I have in my BoxyCharm is this Pure Festival Palette. These are the colors back here. And when you open it up, it looks like this. It has a really nice mirror. And then this is the palette. Very, very pretty. I'm going to do kind of a swatch here. These are all of the swatches of this palette. I kind of swatched them funny on my arm, so that's why it looks like that. But these are all of the swatches. That is the Festival palette. Can't wait to use it. I'm really excited about these two peachy colors. I really like them type of colors. This Pure Festival palette retails for $36. So yeah, that is it for my BoxyCharm for this month. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I will leave a link down below, so if you want to start your BoxyCharm, you can. I will leave all the info and prices of each box down below also for you guys, so you can see if you want to try that, don't want to try that. And if you want to find out more, you could always go to the BoxyCharm website, which I'm going to leave that link down below for you guys. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe. All right, guys, see you on my next one. I'll be right inside soon. Good things fall apart.